I'm Isla Shore and I'm really cold!
You're in a pint of trouble, a heaven and ease, a running rain, your shores. From the Southern Isles to the Butterlands, 12 hours late for more. We're looking at eight but winkles that you've stashed in the beer. We're the pirates of the heaven and ease, that's all that I can see.
Right. I'm Isla Shore. I'm a Scottish mountain biker specialising in cross-country Olympic, and I am riding for Orbea Factory Team in 2021. I moved to Aberfoyle 2 months ago, and it's nice because there's loads of really good riding right behind the village. Pretty much decided to leave the XE bike alone for a few months, put flat pedals on the Ockham, and just learn to ride all the trails here, and it's been amazing for my riding. How long do I need to be grumpy for? Why would I use this bike to train, you may ask? When I first got on the trail bike on flats, I was pretty terrible. I've done one or two rides in the past on flats and I've given up because I was just useless. But this year I decided to commit properly. I had to like rein it right back and I couldn't ride the same speed that I could have clipped in, but now I've kind of built it up and now I'd probably, well, I'm definitely riding the best I've ever ridden. The skills part is so good for everything. I used to hate doing this stuff because I was rubbish at it, and now that I actually look forward to it and I find it quite fun.
Yeah, maybe I won't be an XE rider in 5 years.
No, I will. I like going uphill too much. I don't mind it. If you keep moving, it's warm. It's almost pleasant. I spent the last 2 years working independently with brands that I believe in. The Orbea Factory Team appealed to me because it was time for me to kind of take the next step with my racing, and they were offering something which was a little bit unique. They're more about storytelling and adventures, and I could get to do cool things throughout the year in addition to my racing, and that's what I really liked because, yeah, it kind of adds just another layer to my bike riding.
Give it lally, go and pour yourself a little brandy, take it to the Abbey and give it lally. Go and pour yourself a little brandy, take it to the Abbey, give it lally.
I don't wanna!
What's happening?
Absolutely nothing, because I'm working with a bunch of amateurs.
Alright, I'm out.